family history hidden for more than a century. Kura Carpenter had no idea her great-great-grandma played a crucial role in shaping New Zealand history. The first name on a petition that would lead to New Zealand women being granted the right to vote. A world first.
I looked up and discovered that Mary Jane was positioned one of one, and when that result came back I thought, oh, this doesn't work, it's broken. But checked the names and there she was, Mary Jane Carpenter of Yaldhurst.
That was 3 years ago, and she still wants to know more.
How was she there? In the right place at the right time? Was she the neighbour of somebody prominent?
This is the main petition that was presented to Parliament in 1893. It's kept dark in here to preserve the signatures. All up, more than 30,000 women signed for the right to vote.
Just 10 weeks after the law was changed, women went to the polls around the country for the first time. More than 90,000 cast their votes, a greater turnout than men. At Parliament today, the anniversary was marked by women's rights advocates of the 21st century.
Even people I've spoken to this morning did not know the significance of today.
But the journey to equality isn't over. Here at Parliament, the gender balance remains uneven.
We're at 40% at the moment, which is better than where we've been before. But until we get to that place where we have equal representation, then as I said, we are not there.
An ongoing fight inspired by the trailblazers celebrated today. Kate Nicol-Williams, One News.